The Farmer and the Magic Goose. Once upon a time, a farmer had a magic goose. Every day, she laid a golden egg. The farmer sold her egg at a good price. In course of time, the farmer became rich. He built a large house. He lived there with his wife and children. They had good food to eat. They had fine clothes to wear. This went on for a long time. Suddenly, one night, a wicked idea came to his mind. He thought that he could be very rich by taking out all the golden eggs from the body of the goose. The next morning, the farmer killed the goose with a big knife. When he tore her body wide open, he found that there were no eggs inside. He went mad with misery because the goose was dead and he would not get golden eggs anymore. Greed is the root of all evils.